Hey guys, how we doing? So, Fitness Friday, back in the living room. So, we're all locked down, so we're gonna try and work through it and do lots of fitness over the next month that we were off, okay? So, my plan going forward is Monday to Thursday, do 20 minute workouts for everyone, okay? So while you're on your breaks, well, guys that aren't taking breaks, you should be taking breaks. So 20 minutes, that's all I'm asking for, just some low impact exercise, and Fitness Friday for me is gonna stay, okay? So we're gonna work hard on Fridays, and then Monday to Thursday, low impact exercise to get all those muscles working, and also get off those desks at work and just have a little break, okay? So without further ado, we're gonna crack on with today. So our usual stuff, we're gonna work as hard as possible. We've got options for lower impacts, higher impacts as you go along, but we've got five compound exercises we're gonna work on. And in between those, I'm gonna give you a cardio little burst. So it might be high knees, it might be burpees. Follow my lead on this one, okay guys? So without further ado, I'm gonna hit that timer.
Prepare.
Big countdown. So here we go. We're gonna start with some pivot push-ups, okay? Then we're gonna go into some high knees. So you ready? So here we go. So give me a push-up, drop down, and then come across, change the angle, okay? So it's dropping down, come back, change the angle. So with me, low as you can, every time if you want. Give me the push-ups on those knees, guys. That's always an option if you want. But good control, dropping down to that push-up and then change that angle every time. You might go a little bit wider on some of them. You might go a little bit narrower on some of them. But keep going, give me those push-ups, okay? So after this, 25 seconds of high knees, okay? Straight into it as well before we get into some prison squats, okay? So hard as you can, whether it's marching, whether it's jogging on the spot, we don't mind, okay? Keep it up, low as you can, drive it up. Nearly there now, guys, digging in. Okay, up we come. So, high knees, off we go. Jogging on that spot, marching on the spot, whatever you can do. Let's get those legs working. Let's get that heart pumping. Usual Fitness Friday, hard workout. So, drive, 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 keep it going. After this, prison squats, okay? If you want, you can make those jump squats, but for round one, I'm sticking with the prison squats, okay? So, keep it going. Okay, here we go, hands by the temples. Deep as you can, drive it up. Many reps as you can, guys. Remember, make these jumps if you want to excel and go a little bit harder. But now, prison squats for me. So up and back down. Once you finish this one, back to those high knees, okay, 25 seconds. Deep as you can, drive it up. Good, nice work, guys. Pick up the tempo if you can, deep as possible. The squat's down to your range, but just push those boundaries a little bit, okay? Keep this up. High knees are coming in 10 seconds, okay? Following that, plank get ups, okay? Just so you know where we're going, where we're headed. Ready? Let's go. Drive those knees up fast as you can. If it's a sprint, go for it. If it's a jog, stick with it. Or marching, stick with it. Keep going, dig it in. Plank get ups next. Nearly there. Here we go. So, on the knees if you need to. Drop down, up, up. Keeping good control on that as we go up, as we go down. After this, you got it. High knees, followed by lunges. Jump lunges if you want that push. Stick with the lunges with me for that lower impact exercise, guys. Keep it going. Change the angle if you feel like you're going up one way. Starting to sweat already. We're warming up thick and fast here. 10 seconds. How much more you got, guys? Keep going. Here we go. So, back to those high knees. 25 seconds, guys. Light on those toes. Two more exercises of the compound ones left. We get a bigger break. Keep going, guys, dig it in. Okay, you ready? So, alternate lunges. Deep as you can, push off the front leg, changing it up every time. Okay, guys, keep up that energy, deep as possible. Looking forward, chest up, push off that heel. And I say, if you want, give me some jump lunges, okay? If you want that extra push, digging in, guys. High knees coming after this. Back to it, that 25 second burst. Keep it up. Here you go now, guys. 15 seconds. Keep that chest up, looking forward, deep as possible. Your tempo, you can pick up the pace of me if you want. Slow it down if you're struggling with balance. Ready? Back to those high knees. Good, nice work here, guys. Keep up that tempo. Get those knees high as possible. Bounce off those toes. Next one up is the skaters, okay? We can change those crossover lunges. So, I'm gonna go easier option and harder option this one. Nearly there, guys, keep it up. Okay, here we go. So, skaters, tap the toe, down if you want that harder option. Easier option, come down, up. Who's with me now, guys? Keep it up. Your pace, quick as you can. One more lot with those high knees, then we get that break. Keep digging in, guys. You should be out of breath. You should be working hard. That's what Fitness Friday is about. Let's dig in. Keep hopping up. Further if you can. 10 seconds. Nearly there now, guys. Dig in. Here we go. High knees. 25 seconds. Then no more high knees. Keep digging in for me, guys. 15 seconds. Right to the end. 3, 2, 30 seconds. Catch your breath back, man. That's got me. So, mountain climbers instead of high knees, okay? The other exercises, the format stays the same. So, 20 seconds ago, grab a drink if you need it, towel if you need it, get set for round 2 or 4, okay? 10 seconds, big deep breaths in, get oxygen to those working muscles. Are we ready? Let's set. Drop down, come across. So, you guessed it, this is gonna be tough. It's gonna be double on those arms, okay? So, not only are we doing 45 seconds of push-ups, we're doing a 25 seconds of mountain climbers. So, if you need to drop to your knees anytime on these push-ups, drop to it, because those mountain climbers are gonna come in. You go to your pace on those mountain climbers, guys. So whether it's speedy, whether it's slow and controlled, you just keep it active. Keep digging now, guys. Up we go. Okay, set for those mountain climbers. Here we go. Find that tempo you're happy with. Prison squats coming up next. Ten. Okay, here we go. Hands by the temples, prison squats. Jump squats if you want to add them in every now and then. So I'm going to add one in every second, okay? So up we go. One. Give me two. Keep it up, guys. Remember, you can leave out the jumps if you want to make it lower impact. Mountain climbs coming up after this. Shoulders are working hard as you keep them up, keeping that good posture. 15 seconds. Up we go, good. High as you can jump. One more, I'm squeezing it. Here we go. Guys, this one is the beast. So keep it under control. Plank get ups on the knees if you need it. Then back to the mountain climbers. Shoulders are gonna scream. Here we go. Keep it under control. Your pace. Already those shoulders aren't happy with me. Keep those abs tight, guys.
Drop to the knees anytime you need to regress, okay? Keep it up. Ah, 15 seconds now, guys. Come on. I know some of you love this push. Let's keep pushing to the end. If you're struggling, hold it. Here we go, mountain climbers again. Abs on fire now. Let's pick up the pace if you can. 10 seconds. Lunges after. Keep going. Lunges, you're ready. Here we go, deep as you can, looking forward. Push it off. If you want, now's your time for those jumps. Keep it under control for an hour. Bend those knees, drive it up. Stick with the lunges if you're happy with those. Come on, guys. Feeling the heat today. Cold outdoors, but today I'm sweating buckets. 15 seconds. Shoulders are hurting. Mountain climbers, here we go. 25 seconds. This is a tough circuit because those arms, they have to work. Here we go, skaters, you ready? Let's do it. To your level, your speed. Jump as far as you can, explode out. Nearly there, guys. Come on now, let's keep pushing. 10. Here we go, mountain climbers, last lot. Let's go. 25 seconds on my count. Then 30 off. Three, two, one. Hop it in, have a drink. 30 seconds off. Well done. So, let's get rid of those mountain climbers. I didn't like them anyway. Star jumps. That's our cardio burst. It's working on, I was pounding. I'm out of breath here, guys, we're working. So, 10 seconds. Pivot push-ups into the star jumps. You ready? Let's get down, let's do it. Oh, change it. Up we come. Keep pushing through this now, guys. You're working hard. We're smashing this today. No stopping us, ready for the weekend. Those puddles are appearing here. Ready, star jumps, give them for me. Light on those toes. Always, if you want, step to the side for that easier option. Always trying to give you options, guys. There's no excuses. Even on a fitness Friday. So guys, the jump squats, I'm gonna go every other, okay? So we progress as we go along. Ready, so one deep, up, jump, One deep, jump. If you're with me guys, go for it. If you're going every rep, smashing it. If you're going just prison squats, you're smashing it. We're working guys, we're smashing it. As high as you can jump. Legs on fire. Star jumps, let's go. Getting that heart rate up for you guys. Should be pounding. Digging for me guys, come on now. Plank get ups next. Here we go. Let's do it. Absolute killer on these shoulders. Abs are screaming at me as well. Lunges or lunges? You ready? Find that good range, what you're happy with. Let's stick with it. Do that buzzer. Over the halfway mark, guys. Come on, legs. So, star jumps. That's it, guys. I'm changing the angle, so hope you don't slip. Skaters after this. With that balance. One more lot of star jumps. Keep that chest up. Pick up the pace if you can. Fifteen seconds. Star jumps. Break coming up after these. Another 10. Three, two, done. Grab a drink, guys. So our cardio. Level 3. Burpees. Level 2, if you've got a step nearby, use it. Up and down for that cardio. Level 1, walk out. All the way out, all the way back in, okay? So, 10 seconds, then you're level on that one, okay? So, ready? Let's get set. Those push-ups. Let's go. Changing the angle. Burpees in between. Or any of the levels you're going for today. Last round now, guys. So we empty those tanks. We work hard, we've got 5 minutes left of this circuit. Last lot of push-ups now. You ready? Here come those burpees. Empty those tanks, guys. Go to your level. Break up the burpee if you want. Okay, here we go. Jump squats, or any way you want to do these. Bend those knees. Anytime it burns too much, regress it. Couple of regress for me. Here we go. Dig in. Come on. Bring it back in whenever you can. Burpees. Down. Get up. Sweat in the eyes. Can barely see anything. Tough on these shoulders. Holding the body weight up. If you're going for step ups, keep up that pace. Plank get ups. Here we go. Oh, my feet are slipping. Come on. Obviously be safe, guys. If you're slipping, just be aware. It's a hot session. But we don't like to give up here. Okay, those burpees, we'll change angle again. Drum lunges coming up next. You ready? This is killing me, guys. Come on now. 20 seconds. Feel like I'm melting here, guys. Legs on fire as well. You ready for those burpees? I'm not, let's go. Nearly there. Legs on fire. Skaters, you ready? Being careful where you step. Little slidey here for me now. tired legs. I don't want anyone getting injured. Last round of burpees, you ready? Here we go. Smashed it today, guys. So, next week, 20 minutes, low impact, okay? Everyone can do it. Next Friday, we hit it hard as normal. Have a good one. Enjoy your weekend. See you later. Woo!